with a gun, threatens a cell phone store employee, and robs the business. Forest Park Police released the surveillance video from the Sprint Mobile on Jonesboro Road. Police say the man forced the employee to go into the back room. He stole several cell phones and cash. Police want you to take a close look at that tattoo on the top right hand and see if you recognize it. If you do, you're asked to call police.
And in Gwinnett County.